7.03 for Lebedeva. She takes the lead. Tatiana Kotova, 6.80 is her jump from the first round. And that's a good jump for Kotova. I think if she gets the white flag, that's going to put her into medal contention. Colchanova now, her last attempt in the long jump. She's in fourth place. Can she move into a medal position? And she does. Well, that's a